Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
My name is Hai. I'm the president of the Southern California American Pitbull Terrier Club. We are a sanctioned club by the ADBA. We are hosting, alongside with the Golden State Club, confirmation shows and weight pool for the American Pitbull Terrier. Our mission is to, we're trying to showcase the dogs as far as performance and working ability, preservation of the standard according to the ADBA, as far as confirmation. They're looking for a dog that's outgoing, confident, dogs that have a good working ability. Males tend to run about 30 to 60 pounds max. And the females maybe 25 to 50 pounds max. That's usually what they're looking for. Dogs in the 80, 90 pound range, for me, it's kind of questionable if they're purebred or not. So we try to maintain the integrity of the breed. And usually if the dog is really oversized, it just doesn't work out sometimes for that certain, thing that we need it to do. As far as working, performing, jumping, running, all that stuff. A bigger dog is just not gonna perform like, you know, a smaller sized dog. That's just physics. For these shows, we're promoting a confirmation and weight pool. There is a difference for the confirmation stuff. They're really just looking for really sound dogs, temperament-wise, and of course the confirmation, the dog has to be built in a certain way. For the weight pulls, they do want to see a dog that's willing to work, you know. We also offer top dog. We didn't offer it this year because we just had some issues with getting some of the equipment. But top dog is something fairly new that the ADBA is promoting, and that's consisted of treadmill, wall climb, and workhorse. And the dog has to perform in all three events to be a top dog. Shows like these are important because we're trying to preserve and promote the breed in a positive way. And it gets, you know, the community to come out from all over the place. You know, they come from Canada, different states. They all come here to really promote the breed. The ADBA is the best organization for the American Pitbull Terrier because the ADBA is the organization most committed to preserving the authentic American Pitbull Terrier. I'm Hai Trong, president of the Southern California American Pitbull Terrier Club. If you guys are interested in this kind of stuff, check out the ADBA website at adbadog.com.